if we walk around in these circles and just go from our neighborhoods to work, and we don't get the opportunity to interface with others, to understand their individual challenges, perspectives, and opportunity, I think that's what's hindering our community from really becoming as great as it can be.